Instagram is a social network and a mobile application at the same time, which allows its users to upload images and videos with multiple photographic effects such as filters, frames, retro colors, etc. to later share to those images on the same platform or on other social networks. Now, what is this social network for? The social network with more than 1,000 million of users is used to share images and videos, applying filters and thus achieving that a photo taken with the cell phone becomes a professional image. The procedure is very simple. The user takes a photo or records a video from his cell phone, applies a filter or photo retouching, light, saturation, etc., and share it with his community, chosen where to do it temporarily or fixed in his profile. Now, what are the advantages of using Instagram? Since 2015, major brands realized the incredible potential of the social network, since the interaction with users is much more dynamic and direct. Thanks to the importance given to the visual aspect, numerous companies and professionals in the graphic arts or fashion